But the Georgia on is your thing, so when you focus on what they how you look like, how you present yourself. So what I'm gonna talk about is my hair. My parents are Mexican, they're from a place called Oaxaca, where there's a lot of pueblos and indigenous people. They preserve their long hair because it's part of the culture and the look of them. They don't cut their hair that much because it's part of nature, and if you cut it, it's like strong nature. So they keep it long, and that's what makes it beautiful. And my parents are Oaxaca, so I was raised with my long hair, and my mom always maintained it long. And but they usually keep it in a trenza, a braid. Like it helps it not to get tangled, and also it's beautiful. I've always had long hair. Actually, I cut it 2 years ago. I was really sad and regret cutting it. I think my hair is kind of everything. It's who I am. I've always had it long. I really like it. Huh.